Hello everybody, how are you? I am Naresh and your teacher here, and I will be teaching you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classdata.com, where we will be discussing questions. So let's get on the questions. So our today question is a loss that is judged to be a proper and for which we in the amounts is reasonable estimable should be. The correct answer of the question is recorded so that the answer of the question, if you are searching any other questions, please visit www.classdata.com and find on the search sections. If you have any question to ask, there are another sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.